Let's head down to NWCC action with Perry taking on at Temple Christian. Pioneers' Morgan Callahan eyes it, flies it. Three-pointer on the mark for Temple Christian, and Pioneers go right back to Callahan. Foot on the line, off glass, bounces in for the two-point jumper. And then Callahan feeling it again with the foot on the line. Another deep two for Temple Christian. Pioneers in front. Commodores' Jayla Phillips behind the arc hits the three-pointer. And Perry goes on and gets the victory at home, 32-28.